What's going on, guys? It is Deevo here. I'm gonna be showing you how you can make hundreds of thousands of subs flipping these specific type of cards that are featured in the Player of the Month program. So it's a Thursday when you guys are seeing this, but I'm recording this on a Wednesday. But don't worry, I'm 99.9% sure that this method is still going to go ahead and work. As you can see here, the April Monthly Rewards program came out today, and it features a lot of different cards, packs, and rewards in this program. And the biggest thing that we're going to take advantage of today are these Tops Now cards. As you can see here, there are four different packs you're going to be able to go ahead and get. And if we just click on one, we'll take a look at Paul DeJong. He's 14K. We'll take a look at Nick Madrigal. He's 7K as a gold. Andrew Knapp, 5K as a silver. Are you kidding me? Do you see these profits? Do you see these margins between the cards? Okay, and you're wondering, why are these cards needed? Well, if you come down to collections, you get 15 points for collecting 25 Tops Now players and Player of the Month players. So people need these cards, and they're collecting them to go ahead and get that Byron Buxton. So as No Money Spend players, we need to be aware of this. We need to realize that people need these Tops Now cards, and we need to go ahead and flip these cards because the margins are huge. And normally, I'm not one to go ahead and sit on the market for hours upon hours and just flip cards for the hell of it. But when you got margins such as these, you have to go ahead and just sit there for a few hours, maybe a half hour, an hour, hour and a half, 2 hours. Who cares? Just sit there, listen to music, watch a YouTube video, watch some Netflix, and flip these margins. As you can see here, a diamond right here. After tax, he's selling for 13.5. That'll be a 700 profit. Okay, let's find another one. This one right here, after tax, he's selling for 800 profit. After this one, 300 profit. After this one, no profit on this one, so don't do that one. After this one, around 600 profit. This one, 300 profit. We'll go to the silvers. This one is going to have a buy now order, so you're going to make huge profit with this one. This one, you're going to make 300 profit from that. You are just going to make so much profit, and these are going like that. They are fulfilling the orders so quick. All right, we're going to go ahead and just show you guys how quick these are going. We'll put in some orders. We're going to flip for a little bit and just show you just how quick these are going to go by. We'll put in this one because this will be a big profit. As you can see, our Nate Lau just sold. We got our order for Nate Lau already going through. We're going to put them up for 3, 2, 2, 1. Your Mercedes already sold. Nate Lau already sold. Your man Mercedes already sold. They're all selling so quick. Okay, as you can see here, I'll put them up for, I'll do this one for 7210, right? I'm buying it for 7210. I'm selling it for close to 8,800 stubs. It is crazy. I got Tyler Stevenson. He is selling for 9,700 stubs right now. That is a profit of 1,500. Someone undercut me by a couple hundred, but it's fine. I will wait on that card and let him sell. I got time to wait. Okay, I don't need them right now. If we take a look, who the good ones? Your Mercedes really good. 2,300, you sell them for 3,000. That's a 400 stub increase in the span of a couple seconds. This one, 300 stub increase. Really, really good. They're all going to be so good. Okay, Nate Lau sold. We'll put him up for a 32.22. Right here, 32.1. Right there, we'll undercut that one just by one. Now we're the next up order. This one, we'll have tons of profit make on this one. 42.28. Okay, we'll make around 400 profit on that. This one, no profit to be made there. We're just going to keep on flipping. Nate Lau sold. So we'll put another buy order for Nate Lau because it's just going to keep on being a cycle, an endless cycle of buying and selling these cards. Your Mercedes sold 29.998, and we're going to put them up. Just going to keep on doing this. Mickey Mani, Nate Lau, he's got sold to us. All right, 32.22 again. 32.21 right there. We'll put him up. Andrew Knapp sold to us. Okay, now we're going to put him up for 49.99. Okay, and we'll make 400 profit on that. Yerman Mercedes already got sold. Now we'll put in a new order for him, 22.82. Okay, there we go. Now once we get that sold, Andrew Knapp got sold already, so I'm not going to put an order in because that's only a sub increase of 200, but still, it's going to be huge profits. Yerman Mercedes already got sold to us. We'll put him up for 29.98. As you can see, this is infinite. This is never ending. This is one of the best times to flip cards I have ever seen in my life, and you need to be taking advantage of it. Tower Stevenson, I'm going to buy him for 7301 because I just saw that his cards are going up, okay? These are fluctuating so much on his cards. And you see, I still have another Tower Stevenson. I have been making so many coins right now. That's not Tower Stevenson. That's Dylan Carson. I don't want you. Tower Stevenson, 96.99. I'll put him up for 96.88. Okay, just try and get him to sell. If he sells, huge profit made. And he sold. We just made literally like 1,400 stubs right there. We'll do a buy order of 73.52, and we'll sell it, on the other hand, for 9,600. Right, Ty France right here. Buy him for 8,006. We're selling him for close to 12,000. Are you kidding me? take advantage of this right now. All right, boys, as you can see, these margins are for real, right? I'm going to try and see how many subs I can make in like 10 to 15 minutes. I'm going to do a time lapse real quick. Going to speed up for you guys. I'll catch you guys up at the end when I'm done with all this. All right, boys, as you can see, these margins are for real, right? I'm at 32,000 subs right now, give or take 60 subs, right? I'm at 32,000, we'll say, and I'm going to time lapse it for around 10 minutes. I'm going to see how much I can come away with at the end, all right? I'll catch up with you guys when I'm done. Literally like 5 minutes long, we flipped. We went from 32K to 39K. That is 7,000 stubs in 5 minutes gained. And if my math is correct, if we flipped for an hour, we would have made 84,000 stubs. Are you kidding me? Don't tell me you can't make stubs no money spent when you can make 84,000 stubs in an hour. Unfortunately, tonight is Wednesday night. It's time to make this video, so I don't have the time to edit and post it out for you guys to get it at a reasonable time. So I will get this out to you guys early Thursday morning, probably like 11 in the morning. It should be working by then. I don't expect this to be like completely gone by any time tomorrow, maybe even the next day, because people are going to need these Topps Now cards for the Byron Buxton program, and they're going to want that Byron Buxton, so they need these cards. So when you're seeing this, I hope this method is still working. Go make your stubs. Go do collections. Just go do whatever you want with the stubs you make, but make your stubs. All right, boys. If you enjoyed this video, drop a like. That'll help reach more and more people. Let our fellow No Money Spend players benefit from this, all right? This isn't going to be patched by a few people doing this, so let other people benefit from this as well. Comment some future video ideas you want to go ahead and see from me, and consider subscribing as we're on the road to 1,100 subs. At the time of making this, we're at like 1065 Wednesday night, so we could be getting 1,100 soon, boys, all right? Peace.